Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting the water lock and ejecting water on Apple Watch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Turn on water lock when you wear your Apple Watch in water. When you're finished, turn the digital crown to clear water from your watch's speaker. When water lock is on, your Apple Watch Series 2 or later doesn't respond to touch on its display. This prevents accidental input while you're in the water. When you turn off water lock, your watch ejects any water that remains in its speaker. To enable water lock, swipe up from the bottom to access your control center. Tap the water droplet icon to enable water lock. You will know that it's active when you see the icon at the top of your watch. To disable water lock and dispel water from your device, you need to rotate the digital crown until it says unlocked. It will then eject any water from the speaker. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch tips and tricks.